Crystal Town Huntsville's back with you on 2, and just wanted to let you know that is expected. Honey is free flying around today, and there is a gym limited access in your crew band if you want to look at that.
All right, my bad. I was just surprised at seeing a US will be just flying by itself. But yeah, thanks for letting me know. Thanks.
Understand, that can be a little alarming when you see it flying around. Thanks.
Station Houston on 2, back with you, Steve. You there?
Houston Station, go ahead.
Hey, Steve, we are okay with you plugging that USB back in. If you need a reference for where it needs to go in that same procedure, it's steps 3.1 and 3.2. After you plug it in, we will check.
It's plugged back in, and I put it at the same place it was before, and let me know if you need a power cycle. I've got a flashing CPU status light now. I did not before.
Understand all. Thanks. We're checking. And Steve, we have an answer already. We would like that power cycle, steps 4.1 and 4.2. Thank you.
Okay, I'll be here working on it. Houston Station, power cycle T&D is complete, and I've got a flashing CPU status light.
Copy, Steve. Thanks. We will let you know if we need anything else from you.
Houston Station, power cycle PND is complete, and I've got a flashing CPU status light.